And what secret shall be yours?
Speak. I will listen and remember. Serve your purpose. Every soul can be redeemed if it desires to be. In his current state, Kael'thas Sunstrider is a danger to everyone.
I shall avenge my people.
Impudent child, you do not give orders here. The very arrogance that doomed you in life. No sacrifice without suffering. No atonement without sacrifice. The Maw is closer than you think. Have you come to confess? Help me identify the true sins of Kael'thas Sunstrider. What character flaw most hindered Kael'thas? Jealousy? Arrogance? Or greed? No forgiveness without atonement. Tend to your own sinstone.
I never had need for gold. I had riches and power to spare. Jealousy? Please. I was superior to him in every way.
Your arrogance swells within you, like so many other tyrants. When the Sunwell was destroyed, and Kael'thas was desperate to regain a magical connection for his people, who did he surrender his will to? The Lich King? The Old Gods? Or the Burning Legion? Kil'jaeden exploited your arrogance, paranoia, and obsession to bend you to his will. How did Kael'thas fail his people? Did he abandon his people? Betray his people? Or corrupt his people? Kael'thas Sunstrider committed all of these sins against his own people. You did what you wanted, and everyone else bore the consequences. Kael'thas Sunstrider, you failed your people. Confront your past, or be condemned by it. No sacrifice without suffering. You will continue to unravel if we do not extract the excess anima from your soul, Kael'thas. I will take you to a place where we may expunge that anima in a productive manner.
Did say to serve everyone.
Every soul can confront your past or be condemned by it. Every choice matters. Forgiveness without atonement. No atonement without sacrifice. We will be watching.
Master will not be questioned.
Yeah.
impudent mortal!
Have you come to confess? Change yourself, or I will. Come to confess. You must humble yourself to avoid extinction, Kaelfoss. I will prepare the ritual while you prepare yourself.
A worthy subject. Let us begin.
I will endure humbling you.
No atonement without sacrifice. I see.
Feed me yet again.
I will enjoy humbling you.
Darkwall Tower belongs to me now. I deserve a better.
No, you will show her mercy. Your enemy will live. You are weakness! Your obsessive arrogance blinds you! In time, I will free you of it.
The Master will not be questioned.
Speak, I will listen and remember. No sacrifice without suffering. Tend to your own Sinstone. Every soul can be redeemed, if it desires to be. This ritual will help you expel the excess anima trapped inside of you, Kaelthas. It will hurt, but no more than you deserve. Kaelthas, expel the anima! Impotent fool! That anima binds your sinstone! Release it, or I will throw you into the maw myself! Stand down. I will deal with this manifestation. Hardly. That Sinstone still belongs to you, Kaelthas Sunstrider. No forgiveness without atonement. I see. Speak, I will listen and remember.
Someone has stolen a prized stone fiend from House Primrose. Such flagrant thievery cannot go unpunished. Find the fiend and whomever is responsible.
Confront your past, or be condemned by it. Without sacrifice.
The might of Maldraxxus protects me. The might of Maldraxxus protects me.
Ugh! I served. So, my watch ends.
Every soul can be redeemed if it desires to be.
Draxus protects me. Fool, I have powerful allies.
The might of Maldraxxus protects me.
Stone, I return.
Fool, I have powerful allies.
I don't want to fight, but the boss, you know?
No sacrifice without suffering. We will be watching.
Learn to be humble, but never meek. Remember the Sunwell.
The might of Maldraxxus protects me.
For the Master!
opportunity to test out my new weapon!
The Tithe Lord will have your...
Such is your end!
The might of Maldraxxus protects me!
The might of Maldraxxus protects me!
Have you come to confess? Change yourself, or I...
If you have something to say, then say it.
Would anyone walk anywhere? Remember?
The Master's removal changes nothing. Tell Lady Wixora that I am still in charge, and... My carriage is upstairs. We will finish this discussion on the way. Now that we are away from itching ears, you can reassure Lady Wixora that our plan remains intact. We may even be able to increase the rate that we are supplying her with anima. Of course it would. Inform your lady, I am still in charge. Everything will proceed unless she fails to uphold her side. I am
I suppose I had a time to
see eye to eye.
All I did was for the Sindori. Very well. My power is mine to wield. Then to fight for survival.
Magnus! Buffy!
And what would you ask of me? Until you need me, yet again, I can learn to be humble, but never meek. I suppose I have time to listen. Is it a sin to fight for survival? Do not presume to test the Sun King. Is that all? If you have something to say, then say
it. My master did say to serve everyone.
So it is true. The Tithe Lord is working with Maldraxxus. We must plan our next move carefully. No more surprises. And I shall reach out to my most trusted contacts in Maldraxxus.